was going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Ellen? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. Three years ago, the Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose, Mia, I...
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see, but to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go. Out of my way.
Daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No! Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully.
Not let us get away! Rose is my goddamn thing, not yours!
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Yes.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is the end. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century. A century! All for this day! Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! Die, die, die!
Rose! Ethan, wake up! Oh no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. And you tell yourself, now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone! I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.